We're here today at the Puyallup Tribe's Clark Creek Hatchery with the autofish trailer. We're adipose marking fall chinook salmon. With the auto trailer, it is a computerized system that uses imaging and mechanics to mark fins. And the biggest advantage between this and the manual trailers is that the fish do not get anesthetized. They freely swim in and out of the machines, and it is much more accurate. There's the missing adipose fin.